Oh, what do you want? Oh. Why, it is you, my love. I'm sorry. I thought it was another person coming to interrupt me again. Well, what am I doing? You see, recently I have discovered the perfect formula. It's been quite a hassle, but right now I am writing a whole document on it. There are so many steps to it, though. Anyways, my darling, what brings you here? Let me just... Oh, you do not like when I rough up your hair like that. I can't help it. You're just too cute. And before I get back to work... What did you need? Wait. Let me guess. You wanted a kiss? Oh, that's not it. Oh, my sleep? I don't need sleep, dear. Well, what kind of coffee enthusiast would I be if I needed sleep? Now, I really must get back to work. Love you, ta-ta. Why are you not leaving? Honestly, you're such a distraction. Well, it doesn't help that you're wearing one of my sweaters that is far too long on you. I mean, you look ravishing and everything, but you look so cute in that. In what way, you ask? Just the way that it's too long for you. I know, I am a tall man. So, you know what? Maybe I'll take one break. Just for now. I mean to say, well, we could take a nap together up in the top office. There's a nice bed and a really pretty window. Maybe we can hear the birds as we take a nap together. Very well, you win. I am all yours to cuddle. Oh, I swear, you're the only one who can get me to stop working. And, well, start sleeping. Here. Take my hand. And I shall lead you upstairs. I promise you that it is very nice up there. If the open window bothers you, please let me know. I can always shut it. Personally, I find that it adds a nice touch to the room, don't you? Huh? Oh, you're surprised this whole thing is mine. Well, of course it is, silly. I own a whole school. Of course I'd have a room like this. In fact, I have many rooms like this. Well, it's best we get some shut-eye now. Let me join you in bed. Why don't you come closer? Don't tell me you're getting shy. How long have we been together? It's been... Why, yes, it's been 3 months now. Come on, don't be shy, love. Okay, come here. Let me just run my fingers through your hair until you fall asleep. And of course, I will too. Because at the end of the day, I know you're doing this for my own good. And I appreciate you caring about me. So I will do as you ask. And take a rest now. And you will too. I'll be right here beside you. How does that feel? I'll try to be gentler. Don't worry, I'll fall asleep with you. I'm just letting you know I'm here. Shh. Go to sleep now. And my dear listener, I love you. Rest well, my sweet. Now that they mention it, I am rather tired. Perhaps it's just looking at their sweet sleeping face that makes me want to fall asleep as well. Again.